Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to quickly locate your Roblox files on your PC. So the first thing you want to do is you want to open up the run command. You can use a keyboard shortcut, Windows key, and then the R key to open up the run application here, or you can go to the search bar on your PC, type in the word run, and it's going to be the one here with app underneath it. Go ahead and open up that now. Once you've done that, you want to type in the exact string of characters. It needs to be the percentage sign, local app data, and then the percentage sign once again. And then once you've done that, go ahead and click or hit enter on your keyboard. And then it'll bring up the File Explorer app for you here. And then you'll just want to scroll down all the way to the R's, and you should see something that says Roblox. Double click on that file folder, and here is everything that you're going to need. Whatever the reason why you want to get here, whether it be to see what version you're running, delete specific things for plugins, or even for the Roblox Studio, if you're a creator, all of the pertinent files, whether they're changed or whatever, will be here in this folder. You can double click on downloads, see all the downloads for the player and studio. Just remember that you have to go to app data or app local data through the run app, just like I showed you earlier. But that's how you get to it right here. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.